I've spent most of my life wanting to be different. I have always felt like I was too much, too loud, too emotional, and too fat. It's not a secret. I live in Santa Clara and have my own studio, and I teach voice lessons for my living. And it is lovely, fulfilling work. But I am definitely more like Mary Poppins than like Posh Spice. I wish I was suave or like subtle. I've always wanted to be like aloof. I just desperately want to be French. Like, I mean, like, who doesn't want to be French, right? Like, sitting out in a cafe, drinking cafe, smoking, reading articles on miniskirts and how everybody is a miniskirt body. You just have to find the right miniskirt. Saying things like, instead of, right? C'est la vie. Petit mort, and this is my favorite, croissant. Voila! Je suis American. Man. I recently, speaking of people who don't eat enough and chain smoke, like a lot, a casting director recently gave me this feedback. Sheila, We just think you're really positive and happy, like, all the time. It just doesn't feel very genuine, you know? Like, it feels like you're performing all the time. Okay. No, this is just me all the time. This is what I do all the time. I am always like making little jokes and doing little songs and doing little dances in my car on 880 to Ricky Martin from When He Was Straight. It's just kind of who I am as a human.